First and foremost, on behalf of my family, I would like to extend my warmest welcome to all of you to our wedding reception this evening. I would also like to thank all of your presence in this special occasion to celebrate this moment of joy. Indeed, your presence this evening will always be remembered and deeply cherished in our heart. You are my inspiration in life. I learned a lot from you. Your advice and words of wisdom have provided me the encouragement and strength in facing the many challenges of life. Since young, you have always instilled among us discipline, moral values and virtues. The importance of seeking education and knowledge to shape our future destiny. Dad, I won't be what I am today without your entire support and guidance. And most important of all, your love for all of us. I could not have asked for any other better dad than you. To my mother, you will always be the most special lady in my life. You are always there to care for me in time of joy and sadness. You have always been patient and bear with me as there are times when I realized that I was rather naughty. Your unconditional love and care for our needs cannot be measured, and we set a good example for Mariana in the years to come.